Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. It's Shalonda and this is Saving with Shalonda. Hello to all my returning subscribers and welcome to all the new subscribers. Thank you guys for being here. I am coming on for the final installment of the Mystery Kit pack orders with me. So this is part four, guys, okay? So we're going to go ahead and hop right in. And the first order that I'm packing is for Krista. And Krista is a YouTuber over on Miss Newlywed Money, guys. So you guys go head over there and check her out and subscribe to her channel, guys. And so Krista is getting the Wheel of Fortune game board and spinner only, Money in the Bank, and Mystery Kit. Of course, you're getting them size A6, guys. All right, let's see. Get our dice out here. Krista is a new customer, guys. All right. This is her first order with me. Here's our mystery kit thing. That there. Business card. All right. Also, Krista is approaching 500 subscribers. And so I am sending her a few items for her upcoming giveaway, guys. She reached out to me and asked me. So sometimes, guys, all you gotta do is ask and you shall receive. So I'm gonna send her a few things for our giveaway because we want to make sure, you know, you got some nice stuff to give away, okay? So I'm gonna give her a Pressure Luck bundle, Sailor Moon bundle, and a Deal or No Deal for her giveaway, guys, all right? So guys, if you're YouTubers on here, if you, you know, place an order with me, of course, and if you may need some, have an upcoming giveaway, just let me know in the notes or ask me, send me a message, and I'd be happy to send you guys a few items for your giveaways. It's not a big deal. I mean, it's a big deal, but, you know, I mean, I would be happy to send some and support you. I like to support those who support me. Like I said, when I was approaching my 500 subscribers early in the morning, I put something on YouTube or Instagram. And Krista shared my post. And like I said, that means a lot to me, guys. When I, like, when we say, ask you guys to share our post, we really mean it. And stuff, because it really, really helps, you know. Okay. So like I said, so she was the first one to share my post that day. And, you know, that's how I kind of like start talking to her a little bit. And she's a, you know, a nice young lady. And like I said, I'm happy that I met her that way. And like I said, I'm happy to support her channel as well, just for doing that little thing for me that at that time, you know. So here we go. So Krista. And XOX Shalonda. And like I said, her channel's name is Miss Newlywed Money, and it'll be in the description box, guys. All right, so you make sure you check her out and go subscribe and help her reach her 500 subscribers. Okay, get her a few stickers, guys. Take their risk or lose the chance, guys. That's what that says. I'm gonna put all these together. And also, like, if you don't need stuff for your giveaway, guys, like I said, I'm a pretty new YouTuber myself, but if you're a YouTuber and you place an order with me, put a note that says you're a YouTuber. Even if you have, if you're just starting out or anything, and I like to throw like some little extra freebies in there for YouTubers, guys. Okay, just a couple, just for yourself. You don't have to give them away. They can just be for you, you know, to support you on your journey. Okay, so just let me know in the notes. Send me a note on Etsy if you're a YouTuber and you have a budgeting channel, and I'd be happy to, you know, send a few more items your way as well. Okay. So that's that, guys. Like I said, I gave her a few extra little bags for a giveaway to just give these away to people so she can package them up, okay? Let's bag this all up. I usually have a few things laying around on hand, guys. So, like I said, it's easy to give stuff away or plan for it or whatnot. So, like I said, just ask, guys. You can either say yes or no. 50% chance, guys. So we all love giveaways, guys. You know, I love a giveaway here and there. I usually don't sign up for too many of them, guys. So I'll let you guys get that stuff because I have so much stuff here that'd be unfair for, you know, me to try to win a giveaway when I could just make my own stuff. All right, but let me grab a bag for this, guys. But like I said, giveaways are fun. I enjoy them. I love to do my giveaways. I wish I could. I mean, I could do more if I wanted to, guys. But you know. Milestones, guys, milestones. So like I said, we're approaching our 1,000 subscriber giveaway. That's our next big milestone, guys. So like I said, I would love to get ready to do a big one, guys. I mean, but I think I've been doing pretty good, you know, as far as like my prizes, giving away stuff from my shop and the amount of the prizes from my shop, guys. But y'all let me know. But that's what I would like to see in a future giveaway from me, guys. Cause like me, like I said, it'd be hard for me to like just sit things out on the table. Like be like, pick this one, which one you want. Like have 10, 12 things. That's why I just look give y'all credit to my shop, guys. It's easier that way, I think, for you to pick what you actually want. Okay. All right, the Krista. All right, next order is for Marilyn. And Marilyn is a new customer, guys. And she's getting the Frozen 3-pack. So it has Roll the Dice, Shut the Box, and Bingo. And here is her mystery kit in A6, guys. I'm going to add two more dice to her package here. That mystery cat. I'm gonna go ahead and grab one of these freebies as well. All right, let's see. So Marilyn. Oh, not bad vibes, guys. We got a little paw print there. And I got Uno card, reverse, okay. Ooh, y'all, it's been a long night, y'all. Long night. This is it, the finale, y'all. I'm so excited to be getting done with these mystery kits and things. Like I said, I think I've learned what I need to do on Etsy to not have to do these all in one day. So, for next time, you know, because like I said, I'm expecting maybe a larger. I'm hoping for, you know, you always want to do better the next month than you did the previous month. So, we're going to claim a better month next month in Mystery Kits, guys. So, we did 38. So, the goal next month is, you know, more than 38, maybe 50. That'd be awesome, wouldn't it, guys? Okay. Like I said, I think y'all should trust me now. For real, okay? There should be no doubt about my capabilities, okay? and these mystery kits. I know what I'm doing, y'all. Okay. All right, bag this up. We'll see. We'll see. Now, like I said, I'm still trying to figure Etsy out and what I need to do over there to make all this work, guys. Time schedules and things like that. Everything. It's a lot, y'all. But like I said, I wouldn't trade it for the world, guys. It's been an amazing journey so far, okay? Loving everything. This is from Maryland. Alright guys, the next order is for another one of my favorite YouTubers, April, over at April Budgets, guys. So you guys go head over there, and I know she's gearing up for her 1,000 subscriber giveaway. Like I said, she already has some stuff for me, you know, that she's been saving and hoarding, I'm going to say, to give away, I believe. So I'm going to give her these. So like I said, she's been one of the first YouTubers I met, guys. So she holds a dear place in my heart as well. So I'm going to give her a 52-week challenge and the 100 envelope challenge for herself. Here's her mystery kit. She wanted an A6. But also, April, like I said, April's special to me. And, you know, I wanted to do something nice for her. And so I am going to give her my hairspray mystery kit as well, because she said she wanted that. She missed out on getting it last month. She regretted it. She was in my comments like, I should have gotten it. I was like, yeah, girl, you got to get this stuff. So I'm going to give it to her because that's my friend, y'all. And love me some April. And like I said, she has been very helpful to me. Like this, she has her own Saving with Shalonda Saturday on her channel, guys. So, you know, I got to love that and respect that, you know. So shout out to April. Y'all go subscribe to her channel as well. So, like I said, my girl is also going to get her chance to win November's Mystery Kit. And that placeholder, business card, and that. But like I said, I do things like that to just show my appreciation, you know. So, April, thank you for all you've done so far and all that you will do in the future. That's my girl, y'all. Love me some April. April Budgets, okay? One of my first YouTube friends, I would say. Okay, guys? April. So, it's benefits of being friends with Shalonda, guys. You'll have amazing products, free products all the time, guys. I love to spoil my friends here and there. Just ask them. Random happy meal all the time, guys. Or like I said, I ask advice of them, like, what you guys think about this kind of thing, you know. So that type of stuff, I love that. But you know, like I said, everybody I met in the community has been great so far, you know. Fantastic people in the budgeting community, guys. I'm so proud to be a part of it. April probably don't need no more dice, but I'm going to give her at least another mover for the hairspray game bundle. I love how you guys, when I do send extra stuff, they was like, I don't remember what I ordered, guys. I knew I didn't order all this. Things like that. It's like, where's my order slip so I can see what I ordered and what's the giveaway and whatnot. But when I send stuff to YouTubers, especially, guys. But yeah, like I said, I show people support that support me, you know, and stuff like that, so... That's it, but like I said, you want to be a part of the team, hit me up, holla at your girl, okay? There's benefits here. No. I mean, so we guys, okay? But now, like, seriously, both YouTubers, like I said, if you want, you got an upcoming giveaway, and you're making a purchase already, just let me know in the comments, and I'll send you a few extra things, guys, all right? Next order, guys, is for Jay. All right. And Jay is getting the Mr. Kid and A5, guys. And Jay is the A1, guys. All right. So Jay will be receiving her Saving with Shawanda game as well, guys. All right. Here we go. Here's our Mystery Kid. Think. Notice. Shopping bag, stickers, guys. What else is over here? A little flower there. I'm just sending her extra mover. She probably got enough dice, guys. So I'm going to just send her extra mover for a game in case it came up missing or something. Which they sometimes do, guys, you know. All right, next order is for Gwen. Gwen is a new customer, guys, and she is getting the mystery kit. And she's gonna start with the nail kit. Mystery. Next order is from my auntie Valerie. Alright. And Valerie is getting a Mulan 4-pack, guys. That comes with the scratch off, roll the dice, shut the box, and bingo. Alright. And here's her mystery kit, all A5. And my auntie is also getting her 52-week challenge and her 100 envelope challenge because she already has her saving with Shalonda game. All right, the mystery kit, guys. My auntie says she don't want no more dice, but I'm still going to send her these two that come with her kids. She won't get the other ones, though. Here we go, guys. Okay. Because I already bagged it, but I'm going to open the bag up, okay? Here, a few stickers. Let's see what else is over here. Perfume bottle, guys. Cute. Nice, Valerie. Alright guys, next order is for Jesse, and Jesse is a repeat customer as well, guys. There's her mystery kit in A5, and Jesse asked me to make the 26-week challenge, so she'll be getting one of those as her freebie, guys, okay? Now here's our mystery kit. Angel baby, a howdy hat there. Let's see. Look at that. All right. Alright guys, we're down to our final order, and the final order is for Belinda, who's also an A1 guy. She's been around with me since the beginning, alright? She was my first giveaway winner, guys. One of my first ones, okay? So she's getting Money in the Bank. There's her Saving with Shalonda game as well, guys, and she's getting, here's her mystery kit, alright? Her extra mover just in case for her game board. there's her mystery kit. Last one on the tray, guys. So it all worked out. 38 of those, two of them with the special freebie. Like I said, I'm looking forward to see who actually won the November mystery kit giveaway, guys. Belinda. Grab her a few stickers, guys. Alright, you're golden. Belinda. I don't think this is gonna fit in here. Let me see. Let me get a big one, guys. All right, guys, we are done, guys. That is it. Murder, She Wrote, guys. I appreciate you guys sitting with me as I did this series of packing all of my mystery kit orders, guys, four videos and 38 orders later, guys. We are done. So thank you for joining me for the ride, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed these this video and the series of videos. It was so much fun trying to get all these done. But like I said, I wanted to make sure everyone had a chance to see their package being packed, guys. Okay. So if you enjoyed the video, guys, give me a huge thumbs up, guys. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. Leave some comments below and share my video. All right. I am done here, guys. And thank you so much. I appreciate you being here. And I will see you in the next one. All right. Bye.